we, as a culture, must conventionalize and believe that today is whatever it is, November 5th or 6th, 1988. But some of us are living in the 21st century, and some of us are living in the 18th century. And the goal, you know, is to try and move all this forward. This is why it's funny. Certain themes that have emerged in the Western mind are, in fact, very psychedelic. And one of them is the notion of progressivism, which is a pretty Western idea and quite psychedelic. It's the idea that things are getting better, or that things can get better. Most societies look backward toward a paradigm of a past paradise, and all effort is toward recovering this paradise. We're the only people who have this faith in progress, and it's quite strong in us, so strong that we barely question it. I remember the first time I was in Karachi, Pakistan. I was being hauled around the city in a rickshaw drawn by a guy with bare feet. I mean, it was a human-powered machine. And he spoke English, and we were scoring hash and this and that, so we got to know each other. And he said, in Pakistan, we understand what is wrong with the world. And I said, so what's wrong with the world? And he said, progress! That's what it is! We have to stop progress, which for me was quite a revelatory idea.